Will they, won't they, and wait, did they really just do that? Earlier this week, Matt James and Rachael Kirkconnell were spotted together in California, once again sparking rumors that they may get back together. These two just can't seem to quit each other.
Or can they?
Matt felt bad about what happened between him and Rachael, and so he reached out to her saying he wanted to see her. The former couple, who got together on the latest season of The Bachelor, but split after racially-insensitive social media posts by Rachael went public, were photographed together on Saturday, April 24. They were hanging out with friends in Santa Monica and talking amicably while walking around the city. Rachael wanted to hear him out, and since then they've had a chance to talk about it and work it out, the insider adds. Her feelings hadn't gone away overnight. She's giving him another chance. Another chance, anonymous molle? Are the pair back together? No, they aren't a couple again, the source emphasizes. They are just working through things. Only the two of them know the whole story. There have been different stories put out there, but they were never officially together. They were working toward getting back together when she learned about him lying about his true feelings. Yes. Earlier this month, James and Kirkconnell hung out in New York City, presumably with a romantic future in mind. Kirkconnell felt like she was being jerked around by James as a result. Rachael is very emotional right now because she was very hopeful that things were going to work out, reported Us Weekly back. She's still trying to process this. The 29-year-old gave his very last rose to Kirkconnell and they wrapped up season 25 of the ABC dating series as a couple. But then they revealed their split on the After the Final Rose special after Kirkconnell was accused of bullying a fellow high school student for liking black guys several years before appearing on the program. Moreover, photos of Rachael attending a plantation-themed party in 2018 resurfaced at the time. As someone who grew up in the South, it takes me to a place that I don't often like to think about. I wasn't okay, Matt said about the controversy on March 8. It was in that moment and the conversation that I had, that Rachael might not understand what it means to be black in America. It's heartbreaking. If you don't understand that something like the plantation party is problematic in 2018, there's a lot of me that you won't understand. It's as simple as that. Prior to the news of their split, Kirkconnell issued an apology about her past actions. At one point, I didn't recognize how offensive and racist my actions were, but that doesn't excuse them, she wrote in February. My age or when it happened does not excuse anything. They are not acceptable or okay in any sense. I was ignorant, but my ignorance was racist. Are things really over for good, though? A lot of time has passed, Rachael still feels something for Matt and vice versa, says a Life and Amp style source. They were a good match and you can't just shut feelings off that easily. Matt still cares for Rachael. In other words, we shall see. Also, never say never, folks.